All right, you're lying.
I'm back, and I will take over the world. I have this beautiful pen I have constructed, and I will spread my virus to everyone through the use of canned goods. And then, once I have full control of my army, it will all be mine. I will have the ruling of the world.
What's your emergency?
There's a zombie that looks like Hitler and Stalin mauling this old woman.
Really? Alright, the unit will be over shortly. Thank you. There's only one man that can handle this. Shambo.
Is almost ready. Only two more hours until the chemicals have fully set in. And the best part, my human transformation is almost complete.
Shambo. There's been an incident. We need you down at MI6 immediately. You need to be briefed on the situation. Doesn't sound good.
I'll be right there. Oh, hey, look, it's one of those pens for writing or something.
Shambo, come on in. I need to brief you on the situation. Hurry.
Hey, sir, look what I found.
Not the pen. Oh.
Sorry. Hey, sir.
What are you doing? Taking selfies again? Jeez. Alright. So, the situation, Shambo. Anyways, at the graveyard last night, We had reports on an attack by a zombie, Adolf Hitler, and Joseph Stalin. That's what the witness account says. It's some sort of mix between the two. He is armed and dangerous, and apparently he is going crazy trying to announce some plot to take over the world with a zombie virus. So I need you to find who this individual is, Shambo, and you need to get to Z's lab right now and get your gadgets and head out. All right?
Yes, sir. Oh wow, I can use all of this stuff for gaming? Oh yeah. I love me some Pokemon. Oh, I can also use this MP3?
Yeah. Ah, Shambo.
Oh, hey,
so you've acquainted yourself with some of the new gadgets.
Yes.
The gear you'll be getting today, brand new mobile device.
An iPhone 8, no way!
A 9mm pistol.
I can use this for some nice.
And things. Last but not least, this pen.
Isn't this my
old Shambo?
Pen?
No.
I'll get rid of that now. I'm sorry. Hey Albuquerque, I need your help with something. Meet me in the parking lot near the old mall.
Hey, bruh. All right, I'll be there in a second, man.
Hey, Albuquerque.
Hey, man.
There's not much time to explain, but it looks like we have a zombie that looks like Stalin and Hitler. He's trying to get his zombie virus through canned foods at his factory. We're gonna need to get there right away.
A zombie? What are you smoking on now, man?
Nothing, man.
All right, we better hurry. To the car!
I don't have any idea where his factory could be.
I have an idea. Why don't you just Google it? Everything's on Google.
What are you saying?
I don't have any service here. Maybe we can go lower. Here we go. It's at the Gerard Matthews building.
Oh, nice. Let's go.
We're here.
Let's go in.
Adolf Stalin, stop!
Ah, it's Huta! Zombie million! Attack! Oh no! It's 5 minutes!
Die with Shambo!
Shambo! Zombies! Unst attackens! Die, Shambo! Die, Shambo!
Oh no! Promote!
Zombies! Attack at Shambo!
No!
Smith, is everything all right?
Yes, sir. Mission accomplished. Adolf Stalin is KIA. Let's go! We count hundreds on the table, 10, 20s on the